Thank you. Thank you. 5,035 feet high. If you think about it, that's the height at which some transatlantic jets fly at cruising altitude. It's an extreme environment. At the summit, there's only one-third as much oxygen as there is at sea level. The temperature's going to be 40 degrees below zero. The wind's 20 miles an hour or more. That's the kind of condition that you find in the summer.